All right, so it looks like this X5's got busted suspension, bouncing around like a fool. Yeah. The air suspension seems to be busted in the rear, because it's not a race car driving that low. Yeah, it's gonna cost them a lot of money to fix it.
Body.